this humidity down here is killing me. But luckily today's a strength day and it's not anything to do with breathing hard, so. I think usually I would do just unlimited until I get what I want. But I think it'd be smart to kind of set a set number of reps that you're allowed to have, just like they do in the regular total, and go from there. So I think I might establish like 3 or 4 working sets, and if I don't hit my max or my desired max in those 3 or 4, then shut it down. I didn't really catch it on my shoulders. I more so caught it out front. Therefore, my wrist took a lot of brunt of the weight, brought me forward, kind of collapsed. I wasn't too worried about falling under it because my chest isn't big enough for it to crush it. So, plus I've practiced falling that way before, so I knew I was okay. The other day, I gave myself 3 attempts to get my max. I ended with 160 kilos, which is about 352 pounds, so it's a good cleaning day. What's really going on out here? PR by like 10 pounds. Football players try to tell me all the time that it's the most functional movement in football because the offensive linemen are holding people off with extended arms. But really their arms are just holding them there and they're driving with their legs, so it's more a leg exercise than an arm exercise. I spent my whole high school career just developing my legs, so when I came to CrossFit, or when I found CrossFit eventually, I had a good foundation with my legs, and you know, my squats, my cleans, my snatches are all sky high, and then people ask me all the time what my bench is, and I'm just like, I don't know, my back squat's 515 pounds.